Lily, there's a strange device up ahead.
Just a moment, please. I just need to separate the object from the map data. Oh, wow! It's a security turret that fires plasma.
I'll handle it.
Huh? If you do that, they might find you.
I just got lucky.
All right then, this way.
Lily!
I'm okay. Watch out! Above you! We have to get out of here! Come on!
We're good now.
I'm getting nervous. Let's get moving.
Agreed.
Let's find a way to get past here.
Now, I don't feel like praying.
Attention, please. All processes will be suspended shortly due to inspection delays.
Lily, you seem quiet. Are you thinking about the colony?
Oh, how'd you know that? I thought of something while looking through the map data. Once you exit the atmosphere, it's possible you'll be able to connect to the colony network.
It doesn't hurt to try. Once we're connected, we can send legacies containing everyone's memories and the truth about the nativas. Thanks to Adam, broadening my perspective. There's a ladder up there.
Packing complete. I can see the space center over there.
Relax yet. Keep your guard up, Lily.
Of course. Seems to be much worse.
Right, shall we go? Which way should I be boarding?
To the right. It's not too far. Security code.
Who taught you to talk like that?
I think I learned it from Adam. Great, didn't have to go far to find it. power.
Getting power. Let's go to the other side.
I'm detecting multiple nativas beyond this point. I didn't notice them before. Are they reinforcements?
Thank you.
Also, just how many orbit elevators were there on Earth?
Before the war, there were a total of 4 orbit elevators.
Then, what about the rest?
This is the only one left. The other 3 were destroyed during the war. Thanks to this, the colony was able to continue transporting supplies for quite some time.
That was a relief. But it could have been saved for the Alpha.
That's true. Wait. How do I like my hacking skills?
Not bad.
It has regenerative abilities. The blade alone won't be enough for this one.
Lily! I didn't think it was going to be this powerful. My arm, it feels strange.
The body cell is overloaded. The drone is unstable as well.
Will I be able to overcharge again?
Maybe once or twice, but no more.
Okay, I'll have to save it. I think I found the power supply.
Done. Let's go back now. Elevator.
I see it. It is operational, right?
According to the records, the last trip was 173 days ago. However, I cannot find out who exactly was on it.
What matters is whether it works or not. That's all I need to know.
Path that's connected to the second floor. What should we do? It won't open without the proper credentials.
Let's find a way to get this door open.
chills. We should be able to go up now.
We have no choice but to go outside.
Ah, it's blocked here too.
Don't worry, there must be a way up.
Hold on, just a sec.
All right, going in now. Contamination here too. So this is what the contaminants were.
Ah! I've never seen such a large-scale source of contamination.
Lily, do you see another way?
I found a working passenger elevator just above. But I'm having a hard time finding a path there.
Well, the only choice is the path before us. I'll examine the outer wall. If I use this, I can make it to the other side.
Oh, that's scary!
Thank you.
plate that fell as a makeshift bridge. If it's not one thing, it's another. Guess I'm not surprised.
Be careful! We should find a way around to the other side.
Welcome home, Master.
Who's that?
Welcome back to Orca Aerospace. I am your humble maid, Arisa. I am the guide for the VIP room. As a code red has been issued across the facility, all passenger transport has been suspended. Master, if you would please wait inside a lift until everything is safe. Looks like a maid type human.
Was your name Arisa? Just how long do we have to wait?
All passenger transport is stopped until code red is lifted. If you wouldn't mind waiting inside the lift.
Must she keep talking when I'm trying to work? Let's see.
Code red has been deactivated. The P161 lift to the Prestige Lounge will be working again in just a moment. We're very sorry for any inconvenience this may have caused. The passenger lift consists of 32 independent room modules. Each module provides 4 separate floors of living space so that all our passengers may enjoy a comfortable journey.
Arisa, I'd like to go upstairs.
Please, wait a moment. Opening second floor entrance passage. Opening second floor entrance passage. Second floor is the family suite. There are comfortable bedrooms and family-friendly break rooms here. If you'd like to take in the scenery, you can always open the rear shield screen.
Is that so? Arissa, please open the shield screen.
Understood. Now opening screen.
Wow! It's amazing! I've never seen a view like this before.
We're new to, well, pretty much everything here. It's beautiful. The third floor is once again open. I hope you have a most comfortable trip. Serious damage, beyond repair. Use the emergency rope on the ceiling to evacuate. It was an honor and a privilege to serve you. Farewell, Master Arisa. Now ending. Ready. The privilege was mine, Arisa. Rest now. Thank you. Arriving at the stage lounge. Once the elevator comes to a full stop, please follow the instructions. Thank you, as always, for choosing Orca Aerospace. Have a nice day. Thank you.
The atmosphere feels different here.
Lily, what's our next move?
If you follow the path, there should be an elevator that...
Okay.
Take a left here.
We're at the elevator.
Only AI with administrator privileges can use the system.
What do we do?
The door will open if you reset the AI. Finally, we can sit down. Oh wait, I'm already sitting down.
Lily, can you check the status of the railgun?
Sure. Booster, cooling system, sensors, we're all looking fine. We just need to be careful with the power overload. Whoa! What's wrong?
I thought I heard something.
I'm not getting a single signal.
Lily, have you heard anything from Adam?
Nothing yet, I'm afraid. I'm starting to get worried.
Me too. I hope everything's all right. How's the network connection with the colony going?
There's no connection yet. We'll find out for sure if we go up higher.
Yeah. We have to go higher anyway. Well, we've rested up. Shall we go?
Wow! The atmosphere here is so unique. and it's in pretty good shape. I think it should smell nice too.
Yeah, I smell flowers. But...
Something's fishy. Oh, come on! These are all fake! I guess even the VIPs couldn't see the real ones.
Lily! Lily? Do you hear me? Lily? Targeting the drone first. They're getting smarter. You're definitely not ordinary. Lily. Lily.
Oh, it's connected. Whew. I can see now. What happened, Eve?
It was an Atiba ambush.
I knew it. Well, are you all right?
Yes, it was nothing. I'll give you the details on the way up. The native I defeated just now used a human as a host. No, that's not quite right. It'd be more accurate to say humans.
Seriously? I never knew they could combine with multiple people. Maybe that's why it felt like it was more intelligent than usual. Do you think more of those things are waiting for us up there? Opened because the AI reset. Look out the window! It's Earth! Amazing how blue Earth looks from space. But when you're down there, it's all grey or wasteland.
Yes, though on Earth, when the sun is shining, space looks blue too. But when you're up here, it's darkness in all directions. Don't worry. There must be another way up. Lily, have you tried connecting to the colony network?
I'm still not picking up a signal. It's like there's some kind of invisible barrier between this place and the colony. It's highly likely that the Alpha Nativa at the top is responsible for this.
Yeah. I'll bet that's why communications from Earth to the colony were impossible. Meaning, if we could get rid of it, we'd save ourselves a lot of trouble.
We should find the central core just up ahead from here.
Did we make it?
We did. But there's a strong electromagnetic field surrounding this place. It feels just like the eye of a hurricane. Over there! My goodness!
What have you done to yourself? I see all that pain. I'll put an end to it.
Yeah!
There's no core.
Eve, behind you!
Real Alpha.
We're in low orbit, so gravity is still an issue. At this rate...
We can't just leave the Alpha Nativa here. Lily, use all my body cell power to overcharge the railgun.
What? But there's no way you'll survive!
It's okay. This is what I was born to do. Lily, please!
Too much for me. Body cell connected. Full power overcharge ready. Proximity body cell connect. It's charging right now. Charging complete.
Lily, my attack was blocked. Find a way to open its eye again.
I'm analyzing it now. I've got it. The eyes of its side are connected. A direct hit. It looks like it's losing nerve connection.
One more left! This is it! The last one!
Eve! Your body cell! It's empty!
SOS to the colony. Please, somebody, anybody, we need help!
Thank you for coming back alive. It was Mother's fear. She must have heard me. No, Lily. It's thanks to you. I was able to come back because of you. Thank you. And Adam?
I haven't had any contact with him since then.
I can't even reach him through the emergency communication line. What do you think happened?
I wonder if something happened to him in Zion. Could it be?
Yes?
Nothing. Come on, we've got to hurry.
My goodness. Zion.
Adam was talking about. We have to go down.
Eve, I'm sensing an alpha signal coming from the presence chamber.
Orkel. He could be.
I'll try to do something here with the exosuit. Eve, hurry to the presence chamber.
Okay. I'm going. Be careful, Lily.